Microsoft Teams integration with SurveySparrow lets you create, share, and analyze the surveys and responses all under one roof. Let's see how this integration works. The first step is to install the SurveySparrow app. Navigate to the Apps section on your Teams dashboard. Select the SurveySparrow app and click Install. Select the channel or team name to set up the SurveySparrow account. Once done, click Set up the bot to proceed further. You will receive a notification on your selected channel post-installing the app. Complete the setup process and log in to your SurveySparrow account. Once your accounts are successfully connected, you can access all your chat surveys directly from Teams. Now, create a new chat survey or open an existing one, design and customize the look and feel of your survey, and select the team to which the survey has to be initiated. You can select to whom the responses are sent back. You have an option to schedule the survey and also to keep the surveys recurring. Navigate to the Share tab to be on track with all your survey shares. Also, you will be notified every time when a user submits a new response, and you can view the auto-generated reports updated with all your survey data in real time. Best thing? You can do all these without moving an inch from your Teams account. Furthermore, as an admin, you can have a holistic view of all the surveys created from different accounts in one place. Using Tab, you can view surveys, track responses, and view reports in real time. Uninstall the app to remove the integration.
For further help, please reach out. We're just a chat away.